All right, guys, me and my husband are gonna do the spicy noodle challenge.
We're gonna do the spicy noodle challenge. I'm here with my husband.
Roberto.
And I'm Jasmine. And we got some kids in the background. Okay, so we're gonna do the timer and see how fast we can eat all these noodles. There's four packs in here, four packets. So, and this is the times two spicy noodle from San Yang. Okay. Start the timer, let's go. So there's four of the times two hot packets, hot sauce packets. So it's extra spicy. And this is my first time trying it. My husband's already drinking the milk. I'm sweating.
Oh my god.
Like, it's spicy, but it's not unbearable. No, really? Oh my god. Look at this tattoo. Okay. Okay. I'm surprised my husband couldn't finish because he eats spicy food.
He's Mexican.
Yeah. Oh my god. So we had to put in a different family member. So I made 4 packets because my husband was gonna do the challenge with me. So I served plenty for us, both of us. But he only lasted like less than a minute. In like 2 hours. I guess I have some though. Alright, it's 13 minutes. I waited 13 minutes until drinking milk. God, I think the milk made it worse. I think I was better without the milk. Now I feel it in my throat. Oh my. Oh no.
Yeah.
It's just spicy, and that you can't taste it. There's nothing with spice, but you can taste it. It kind of tastes sweet. His taste buds failed him. I don't know why it tastes sweet. Super sweet now. I don't know what happened to my tongue. It doesn't work anymore. Hopefully I don't throw up. I don't need it. finish all this.
By yourself?
No, by myself. I think that's too much for myself. But I tried. And I did most of it by myself. Thanks for watching. Okay. 22 minutes. And I don't know.
I lost.
My husband lost. I almost didn't. But this is too much. He was supposed to do the challenge with me. He left me all these new. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, like and subscribe, and I will do more challenges. And hopefully next time I finish everything.